The Ravine Fire burning south of the Rattlesnake Wilderness is still under an acre in size, but the Lolo National Forest reports it is fully contained. The fire was creeping and smoldering in timber and brush. It was yesterday when firefighters first saw the fire and they finished a saw line around it. Today there were 7 firefighters and 4 repellers that finalized constructing a hand line. The cause of this small fire is under investigation. For more information, just visit our website.